Let's say if there's some problem with a particular rule, a particular law in a country where your diplomats are placed, do you see that there can be always a scope of some
this
sort of
particular
intervention?
case, for example, it has raised a debate among the Indian Foreign Service officers that if you cannot afford to pay the local rate to your domestic assistant, then how do you manage? Because after all, you take them not to just to clean utensils in your kitchen or to look after babies. They are really largely being used for diplomatic entertainment. I myself be used to invite maybe 70, 80 people a month at my residence. Unless you have some assistance, you cannot do it. Now, if you want these kind of representational duties to be performed by your diplomat, then you must equip them. You must also support them financially to be able to afford it. Now, one way could be that you cannot pay the salaries, then maybe Chinese do in some cases, they really send India-based trained persons, like the Chinese do it. And they are really available to the ambassador. They are also available to the other officer for entertainment purpose, representatives. You can really pay them substantially higher wages, and they should be much closer to the local wages. But it cannot be done for each and every officer because we huge drain on the foreign. Then we have, unlike many countries, we have very strong internal finance. We have CAG. We have a very strong media. We have always projected the. They call white elephant, Indian diplomat do nothing, they play golf and do all the. No, that's not happening. Fact is that not only here, when I was in London, I'm talking about late 80s, Mr. Kuldeep Nair was the High Commissioner. I was Minister of Press Information, once made a program. And in reply to question, he said, look, I as the High Commissioner of India get less allowance than the chauffeur of the chairman of BBC. But then I am the High Commissioner, he is a chauffeur. We cannot really equate these things in terms of money. There are many other angles. In this case also, it's not only salary. The